Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick playing Postal 2, Paradise Lost. We are beginning Thursday. Oh yeah, I remember this. I'm not sure. I might be able to go up here. There's a health pipe. We're gonna injure ourselves so much doing this, we're gonna need a health pipe. Let me try this side. If I duck down. Oh, this is the. Oh my god! I can't go up that one. Alright. I can only go up this one. I am determined to get it. Maybe I can jump to the other rail. Aha! Give me das Hellpipe. Ah! Yes! Now go down this side. See that? Mad skills. You okay over there? So yeah, I'm taking a lot longer with this DLC than I thought it would be, probably because I just mess around like this. All-American Armory. Health pipe stuff. How much money do we have? Top off with these donuts.
I gotta find more. I definitely need more of that. Mm-hmm. That stuff really works.
Good enough. 16 oil. I got plenty of money. Oh, I should see if I can buy these. I think it just heals you. I don't think you can carry it. I'm doubting that. We have two, so. Stay hydrated with a refreshing bottle of water-like substance. I didn't see that before. Excuse me. Where are we supposed to go? The cure. Not the group. Head the right way? Pretty much, yeah. Just make a right whenever I can. You watch it. It's up here. Look at all them chairs and stuff. That is a heavy time garbage can. It's okay, honey. I just kicked him. It's all right. It's okay.
My life. I have 20 kids.
My God. That scares me. Now I'm gonna run away screaming. You have 20 kids? My god. Well, I didn't expect that to happen. Any goodies? Let's see if there's something on that train cart. No? Alright. See, it's okay now. She got over it. She can get back to her 20 kids. Fate worse than death. Ooh! I got enough of that. Both of them. I don't use them very often. They're pretty dangerous. Oh, I've been around here before. I remember this area. I still remember the area with all the chairs and stools and stuff. Look at those! Goodies. Goodums. Hmm. Shotgun shells. And I'm at full ammo. How do I get these? Can I jump that far? I don't know if I can jump that far. Ah! Yes! Hooray. I don't need the cat. Well, I do want to see if there's any more goodies.
Hey, watch it.
One side, hey. You're messing me up here.
Idiot.
Yeah, do it again, too. Flash grenades. Are they beating each other up now? Killing each other. Yeah, that guy's crazy. The guy with the helmet. Headgear type thing. If I pick up his gun... It is the apocalypse. Remember this ladder, there was nothing up there. Maybe there'll be something up there now. Nope. Can't get this thing anyway. Alright. So is it this way? Yes. Tunnel to the ground. The generator's a nice touch, isn't it? Placed. Got pizza. These cans will move. Just won't fall over no matter what I do. There you go. I just want to see. I'll try now. I'll buy a med kit.
That's the stuff.
I used one. I was right. I used one. You can't bring them with you. Oh, that robotics place is there. But where am I going? Karaoke? Oh, the cure. We gotta go to the cure first.
Look out, Otto!
Yeah, Otto. Crap! Damn it! Damn it. Oh! Where? Oh, from over there?
I gotta find more of that goods. I gotta find more of that.
Mm-hmm.
I feel better already.
Pizza fixes everything. I saw his gun or something sticking through the wall. Pistols already full of those. Hope they won't see me up here. They might. I'm almost out. I want to get those Molotov cocktails over there. I figure they'd attack me for just breaking the glass. I always break the freaking glass. What the? Yeah, I'm up here. Isn't it cool? Come join me. Hey!
Ow!
Oh, I went through the awning! Cheat. Cheating game. Clothes for me remodeling. Yeah, no kidding. PP chemicals. PP chemicals. People got killed. See if they put any more stuff back here. I think I see something. Yes, I see food. Was it worth it for just one little food? Fast food bag? Well, now you're in my way. Kicked you right in my way. Okay. This is candid camera, these guys. Can I even get that stuff? Or is that stuff that I already own? Hold on. I don't even know. Hold on. You go around this way. Nope, I have him. Damn it. There's a chemical place. Front entrance. They have a very big place. That's the door. Anything around here? Oh yeah. Pizza. Yeah. I'm here. Now serving O2. Beetlejuice isn't here, is he? Take a number.
Hi there. I'm in the market for some noxious, unregulated chemicals.
Please take a number and wait until it's your turn to be served.
$30?
Please wait until it's your turn to be served.
I bet you this number never changes either. No, sir.
I cannot serve you until your number is called.
Oh, yeah. She's hysterical. Loading zone. Uh-oh. I want to check that other one first. I don't want to go to cutscene.
Watch it, Chip and Joe Bob. You can't go around damaging the inventory like that. Those city folk could grow wise to the fact that we ain't producing real chemicals.
Oh, lighten up, Lester. It's not like those dumb yuppie boys can tell the difference between our brew and their fancy pants chemicals.
Health.
Hey, who's that guy?
It's me.
Sound the horn, Jimmy Joe Bob. We got ourselves a trespasser.
Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Whence comes it?
Nads.
Where am I being shot from? How about some of this? Ow. I saw that health back here.
Feel better already. Ah, that's the stuff.
I'll take all that, thank you. Just gonna have this ready just in case. I wonder if I could have shot these vats and blown them up. Back up. Okay. Oh, good. Money. Any more money? More money, more money. So we can't go back the way we came. Thanks, but I can't use that.
That's what that feels like.
It feels like pain. Some bitch. Catch your breath. Come on back. There's another one somewhere. He used that as bait. Now I know they're going to be on different levels of this. They're going to be shooting at me while I'm up here. I'm a sitting duck. Maybe I'll even get knocked off into the Vat of Doom. Told you. One more. Where are you? Did he fall into the vat? He fell into the vat. Okay. Close there. How's it feel down there?
And one to grow on.
Some bitch. Nasty. Bad juju. Cool. Take each other out. Did I get him? I might have gotten him. I think I got him before he threw it. Looked like I didn't, but... I'm out of that, so... Oh, does that mean I'm done killing them? Is that full? Donuts. Any more? Oh, I got a Molotov cocktail. I thought I got them all. You think I'm scared of
that? I feel better already.
Gotcha. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. Ouch. Any more health? I don't remember seeing any more health. I don't think so.
I gotta find. I feel bad. I feel better. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
See, it looks like it's full. Crap. Too many. Taking a toll on me here. Ouch.
I feel better already. I feel better already.
I'm out of that. Careful here. Got that already. Two more lunches. Alright.
That can't be good.
Yeah, that hurt.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
He's under there. Whoop, whoop yourself. I am not amused. Any more? More health, if I should need it. It's gonna be hard to get back up this thing, though. Just feel like saving here, because this looks tough. Let's save over some of our Monday stuff. Surprised we have a limited amount of shots like that. Oh crap. There's one trap.
Just kidding.
Go back up and get that health. I don't know if I can. See if there's any goodies under here. Nope. Holy crap. Yeah, that's... Whoa. What? Okay. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Can't go back the way we came. I don't have enough bullets for this. Alright. Nothing in here. Oh, we have to jump up here. Oh, man. Oh, I can just walk up here. Duh. Alrighty then. I don't trust it.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Just stand there and let me kill you. You're a virgin, I believe it. Hey! Oh, God. Die like a man. Any goodies on them shelves? Lunches? That's good, because we've been eating them. Guess he didn't have a gun. Oh boy. Ah, checkpoint.
Poking out.
This guy down there somewhere, I know it. He's probably hiding. Wait, I see him. They're missing, but so am I.
Ow! Ugh, that's gonna be sore tomorrow.
There's the other guy. What was that at? Oh, there's a guy right there. Yep, just stand there. These guys are really stupid. Hate to say it, but they're really stupid. Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna have to go on that thing, aren't I, at some point? Where the hell is he? Crap. I don't have a large blast radius. Now, unfortunately, I'm full of grenades. I just don't use them very often. So I can't pick up the ones that they dropped. Oh yeah, money and Kevlar. Hell yeah. Hell to the yeah. Yeah, I have to go through that frickin' thing. Platforming going on here. Gonna save. Because... I don't have a lot of bullets for that. I like this one. Don't remember this with fondness.